Well, we're waiting on the kayakers, and that's what's south of the bridge, which is a heck of a rainstorm. And we're waiting on the kayakers that should be coming from that direction. And they're heading that way.
Oh, look, sun's out. Hey! We don't see them yet, but they should be coming into view in a minute. We're down in front of the spray car. Wait, I need to see your ID first, son. 22, that's right.
Put over my camera.
So have you guys seen any alligators or bears or anything along the way?
I haven't seen either of those yet.
I haven't seen any of those, but there was one evening where, as we were asleep in our hammocks, we had coyotes that came some closer. And we didn't really think any of it being from England, where the most dangerous thing you see is a fox. We were like, yeah, all right. We got out and three traps 5 meters away. We followed them closer and closer until we realised they'd been running like backwards and forwards and eating Harry's hammock. And that was a bit annoying, but
it was surrounded, but at least I didn't hear them. Well, I heard them howling, but I hope they didn't hear them sniffing underneath my nose. Thousands of pounds, you know, dollars to go and send pictures like this, and we found them both even for the people have been obviously kind to us and put us up for the evening and found in their house and stuff. But...